Hello everybody, Lurgs here, welcome to my channel, and today it's how to open multiple Word documents. Now there's a couple of different ways you can do this. Right, let's get cracking. The first way that you can do this is if you go into File Explorer and go to the folder where your Word documents are. So I'm just going to do that. And in here I've got 11 Word documents that I want to open. If you select the top one with your mouse, and then on the keyboard, if you hold the Shift key down and keep that pressed, and then with your mouse, go to the last Word document and click the button again. This will then select all of those. You can then right click on the mouse and select open. If not, you can just press the enter key and it will open all of those 11 documents into Microsoft Word. And there's a link above now about how to start a new page in Word without having to press enter loads of times. You can see there, all of those documents are now open and ready for editing. So let's just close all these down. The other way that you can do it is from within Microsoft Word. So if we open up Microsoft Word, click on the top there, click on open, go back to that folder. Now if you want to select multiple Word documents but not all of them, hold down the control key, keep that pressed. With your mouse, select the Word documents that you only want to open. And I'm going to select 5 Word documents that I want to open. Then click on open. And there we go, it's opened all those documents. Now there are different versions of Word, and you may have one that looks like this, in which case you cannot select multiple documents from this screen. What you can do is you need to select this browse option. If you select that browse option, that gives you exactly the same options as I've just shown you earlier on in this video. And now it's time for a lovely cup of tea. If you found that video useful, please subscribe by pressing this button down here so you don't miss more videos on how to save you time and money. There's also some other videos around the edges of the screen here. If any of those are useful to you, then you can select those now. Thank you for visiting my channel, everyone. I really, really appreciate it.